We've now added some new accessories for our flex shaft machines, all the way from our K9 102, K9 204, and K9 306 with both nylon and nylon steel brushes. What this is really great for is kind of that final cleanup. If you've got some debris stuck in the pipe and you've got water flowing, you just can't get it to go out, the brush really contacting the full surface while spinning and pushing downstream will help clear everything out. It can really help by still contacting that surface without being as aggressive as a full chain knocker would be. As you go to the nylon steel, now you've got 50% nylon and 50% steel. And what this really is great for is a little more aggressive cleaning. So kind of call it more like a light grinding. Inside of a PVC, you'll see it scratching the pipe wall a little bit more. Same with a cast iron in order to get it prepped for a cure in place lining. Same as the nylon brushes, you can use them as a centering guide for final cleanup, helping push that debris downstream.